first the number without point or symbol, minus the number outside the symbol without point. Eliminate 0 on this side. After the point, there is one number under the symbol, therefore 9, always 9. One number, one time. After the point, there are two numbers outside the symbol, therefore 0, always 0. Two number, therefore 0, two times. Subtract. Okay. Can be simplified because can be divided by the same number, divided by 3. Divided by 3. Okay. Finish.